there, this is E, then M, C, D, then M, N, then so these thrusts are making this side. Thrusts are making this. So if you take a cross section, they will appear like this. I, P, S, Z, and followed by, so after this will be. So these are your. The this Himal, then this is crystallines. These are the central crystallines. So these will be higher Himal. This part is higher Himal. Then to draw these things upward, like this. Higher Himal, then you are. MBT, this is MBT, this is lesser Himalayas, this is sub Himalayas, Shivalis, MHT. So this is your diploma, this is the main. All these thrusts will meet here, like this. This is the main diploma. This is the story of Himalayas, this is our Himalayas. Up to this is, so here are your ophiolites, these are crystallites, these are your protozoic, non-crystallite, protozoic, these are sphaerites. So then what I was explaining that day, I was just taking this ramp. This I am trying just to explain how shortening is taking place. So we have white straight rocks, then how shortening is taking place. So this is your plant. This is your plant. Just your plant. Yes, I am. What is there here? Anybody is taking? You will shut down that. Oh, half the other. Understood now. So, this block, this is the hanging wall. This is the. Understood now. So, foot wall. You just assume that they are only for planting. The horizontal bed remains horizontal. Whereas the hanging wall rocks, which are horizontal, you know, they will climb up like this. So they will form this type of geometry. I say geometry. Yes. Then it will come like this and we will do this. So by developing this antiforming, it is certain. So this point was here. This point was here. Now it has come to this place. So this was certain has taken place. Initially it was here. Now it has come to this place. This is the amount of certain. This is the amount of certain. So this gives you certain. Now you can calculate this amount of certain also. That is a method, you know, called retro deformation method. You have to establish how strata were there for the deformation. Very easy method, absolutely geometrical. You keep slices back after slices. This will be first after rock under. Then you take this unit. This is corresponding unit. We can take and make it straight, you know. Like this, each unit has to be retro deformed. Very easy method, you know. You can use autocad and do it. what was the original length and now what is the length now. You can calculate percentage. There is a method in the last class. Please, Dr. Mullen, to teach you how to find out its length. You can calculate the percentage. You may teach, but otherwise I will tell you sometime later. How to find out the shortening in the flow. But this is the method. Suppose I gave you this, nobody has taught you. Let us see, nobody has taught you. This is a limestone unit having some facets. Suppose in an area you are working, you found a limestone unit having the facets. So this is the thrust you found. And same unit you are finding here. Same unit you are finding here. And you are joining GSI. GSI is a regular job. How to find out the shortening if you are proceeding in Himalayan. So they will ask how much shortening has taken place across this world. Very easy, कोई problem नहीं इसमें. ये है ना आपका, तो आप एक AutoCAD में एक line draw करना है यहाँ से यहाँ. एक line draw to draw a line like this. आप की reference line दो draw कर देना इधर. You draw a AutoCAD line up from here to here. Then from here you know. Draw the AutoCAD line, you know, from here to here to here to here to here. Understood, na? So, this length of malum, this length of malum. The AutoCAD will give you, na? Suppose this is 10 cm, that is 30 cm. Total 40 cm over here. Total length 40 cm. But now, what is the length now? This will be less, definitely it will be less, say, 20 cm. So 40 cm length has come to 20 cm. So this is the shortening. Very easy, no problem. Similarly, you have another bed. Take another bed. Similar bed is also here. So this is the bed. According to you calculate, like this, if you calculate for 4 or 5 beds, you know. So average value will come. So that average value is your shortening. What will be the best software for this? But for that, you know, you should know which are the corresponding beds, the marker beds. Usme confusion nahi hona chahiye. So this is a very ideal sequence, you know. This is the reference bed, the same reference bed is being folded. So this is the thrust plane. All those things should come in your mind. Himalaya is very clear. Himalaya is very clear. But there are areas also where a lot of complications is happening. You may not be able to do it. But in a simpler cases, you can do it. Because procedure is very easy. Just you have to see this thing, you know. So two reference lines you have to draw. Understood, na? So shortening can be calculated. The point is, now then, suppose this bed, you know, this bed was here, na? This bed was here, na? Now it has come to this place. So if you can say this is the root zone, this is the root zone, from that place it has come there, from the original place it has come to this place. So this is the root zone for this. And this whole piece, you know, this piece, so this you say the thrust sheet, thrust sheet or a napkin. ये उससे ऊपर थ्रो हो गया, दिस इज द थ्रस्ट सीट. नाउ दिस पॉइंट हैज गॉन फ्रॉम हियर टू हियर इट हैज गॉन सपोज ए पॉइंट एंड बी. सो दिस इज द अमाउंट ऑफ ट्रांसपोर्टेशन फ्रॉम दिस प्लेस इट हैज गॉन टू दिस प्लेस. सो ए बी इज द ट्रांसपोर्टेशन अमाउंट ऑफ ट्रांसपोर्टेशन. इतना ट्रांसपोर्ट हुआ, सो यू कैन से द थ्रस्ट शीट हैज बीन ट्रांसपोर्टेड बाय दिस अमाउंट. बट दिस अमाउंट ऑफ ट्रांसपोर्ट, यू नो, इट वेरीज इन द सेंस, यू नो, इट मे स्टॉप, यू नो, जस्ट बाय दिस मच लेंथ बीइंग सुपरइम्पोज्ड. यहां से लाके यहां रख दिया, इट मे स्टॉप. इफ इट स्टॉप्स हियर देन इट विल क्रिएट अनदर थ्रस्ट हियर. इधर एक थ्रस्ट क्रिएट करेगा in the direction of transport, or it may also glide in the sense of this area, this fault plane, you know, is very slippery. that is called no resistance. No resistance, no friction at all. So this, it will not stop here. This may grow. Grow means, suppose this is the coil either tha. Next it may go to this place. Next may it may go to this place. This is shift karte rahe. Yahan se material niklega. This material will go, climb up and transfer. Depending on this resistance. Okay, this obeys the friction law. If friction is there, it will not go. It will stop here. Then it will create a new ramp. If friction is not there, very slippery, you know, with no effort it is transported. So this will prefer this. Longer transport. So amount of transport becomes more and more. So from the root zone, it may go, you know, any distance. Say up to 10 km or 50 km, you know, it may be transported. Follow this point now. So this amount of transport is so large, you know, the root zone and the front, they may not have a connection now. Quite long distance, you know, it is existing. So based on this amount of transportation, you know, based on this amount of transportation, you are understanding now, no? How much it has been displaced from its root zone. That is the amount of transportation. So you can have para-autochthonous, little transport, autochthonous, T-H-O-N-O-U-S, or allochthonous. Kitna transport hua hai? Large transportation hua hai, allochthonous, pura cut ho chala hai. Little transport. Follow this point. The meaning is para-autochthonous means little transport. Autochthonous means no transport. Para autochthonous little transport, say 1 km. But allochthonous may be 5 km or 10 km, 50 km, you know. From the root zone, it has been totally gone. Detached and gone to a distance place. So follow this point now. Now, you see, I'll come to this place. Huh? Here, remove now. I'll draw a new figure.
Antiform
करेगा. Follow this point. So this block, will shift this side along with this, along with the ramp or thrust, you know, this will shift this side. Follow this point. Similarly, suppose one more moment develop, you know, here subsequently. So this will shift, that will also shift. Follow this point. So the previous one will shift in the direction of transfer. So now you see, suppose here 5 km transport is there, how much will be here? This 5 km plus its, what will be transferred here? 5 km plus 5 km plus 5 km. That means which one is formed earlier will have more transport compared to this one. Suppose here there is a little transport. So it could be a paratrophonous block. It could be allotrophonous block. You don't understand this part. Because this will now, things are coming like this now. This will climb over this, as it is taking a, the whole thing may go over it also. Similarly, this will go over it. There is another picture, you see. It will be something like this, you know. This is the third one, suppose. Third one. So this block, you see what I am drawing. You don't understand this thing. This was here. This was here, you know. So when this was developed, you know, first it was developed. So when this was developed, this thing came upper root here. So the amount of transportation varies. So this may climb over this. Now what happened? Now this developed. Two things will climb over this third one. So a stage of antiforming like this. From the space of it, no problem. Depending on the amount of transport, here one antifor, it may go sometimes. It is here, another antifor, it may another antifor. There may stage separately. Depending on the amount of transport. Suppose it is here now it develop. So it, this thing is coming this side. So it may happen that it is climbing up over it. Whole antiform is climbing over it, including the thrust. Similarly, this set over it, now this develop. So these two in pair, you know, will climb over it. So a stage of antiform will result like this. Understand how this stack is developing. They may stay separately or they may develop a stack. Depending on the amount of transport. Amount of transport is come to the friction. Friction law. If it is absolutely frictionless, this will transfer. Instead of creating a new one, this will prepare the old one to transfer. Now, suppose clear, na? Now suppose I will draw like this, you know. What I am drawing, you see. Are you able to understand this part? Take a point for one thrust, see, another thrust, see. Another thrust. Is it up? Is it here? Is it up? Is it here? Is it up? Like this, and you are staying up on the front. Followed, na? It may so happen, you know, this one, this is the third one, this is the second one, this is the first one. The youngest one is, the topmost one is the youngest one. Sorry, oldest one. Topmost one is the oldest one. But how the reverse sequence is happening, you may see. Now it may so happen, you know, this riding up, you know, may, this may come this side, you see. Two wala idhar bhi aa sakta, itna transport ho jayega, idhar nahi exist nahi karega. Ye three hai na, ye dono idhar leke aayega. So depending on